My name is Bill Calvey, and the title of my thesis is Still Feeling Healthy, the Identification of Health Optimistic and Health Pessimistic Older Adults. My thesis revolves around developing this metric, which can classify older adults into different groups based on how accurate they can assess their own health status. If you have an older adult who might be health pessimistic, they might be coming to a GP a lot more than they should, taking up resources, time, money. But health optimistic people might shy away from healthcare settings, so certain diagnoses might be missed. So ultimately, the metric is trying to promote a healthy dose of realism for both groups so that it levels the playing field and that there are enough resources to go around in healthcare systems for everyone. I began my PhD during the height of the pandemic, and on a daily basis, we were protecting our health, thinking critically about our health. So naturally, I became interested in people's subjective perception about their health and how much that actually lined up with reality. The world is aging at a rapid pace, so understanding and getting a fully rounded interpretation of healthy aging for older adults is really important, and I hope that my research can contribute to this.